Only Channel 2 Action News was in court today when a former Georgia Tech football star, now rapper, on the rise of sorts, faced a judge.
Atlanta police spokesperson says police arrested Houston Wednesday as a result of what ATF and APD found when they executed a search warrant on Metropolitan Park. Is this a story of opportunity?
Because your name, y'all name was braided in the headline, right? Rico Richie, Young Thug, arrested, gun,
that's what the warrant, when they came in for the warrant, that's what they was coming in for. They was coming in for him.
Because, the story was, they thought you was the one that shot up Wayne's bus or something
like that.
They
whatever Thug had going on, they was looking for him about whatever he had going on, and because he was over at that studio recording for the past 2 months, that's the place that they was watching. So when they came, that's what they had the warrant for. They had the warrant with his name on it, coming looking for him. They just came in there and said, oh, wait a minute, we got another name in this motherfucker, so we just gonna put everything on him. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And so, okay, not only do we have a name, we got a name, and we got a nigga that got a, you know, shit, if we can be honest, my nigga, shit, I can be honest now, this shit behind me, I done took whatever on it. I can't do nothing. My hands tied behind my back. You feel me? I'm a street nigga. I got a criminal history. They can put whatever they want on me.
So
I can't get up on the stand.
So pretty much what you're saying is you damn near almost ate Young Thug's charges.
No, not damn near. I ate them. I'm not even gonna sugarcoat the shit. You know what I'm saying? This is real shit. I'm being real.
Wow.
You know, I ate some shit for this nigga. You know what I mean? And it is what it is, nigga. Nigga wanted. I'm not gonna sugarcoat the shit.
What's your relationship?
I don't really talk to Buddy. You know what I'm saying? He got what he got going on. I got what I got going on. I can't worry about.